This video clip explains the custom settings common to many of the new label types introduced in ARCHICAD 19. Along with the introduction of new labeling functionality in ARCHICAD 19, most of the labels have been enhanced with multiple custom settings pages in their Settings Dialog. The second such page in the custom settings panel of several label types is the General Settings page. Here you can set various general settings of the geometry and appearance of the label. The Frame Style field is enabled only when the Frame checkbox is checked in the Text Style panel of the dialog. The Frame Style field lets you select one of six styles for framing around the parameter names and values arranged in a table form. The six possible styles are Frame around the whole text block, Frame around the whole text block and the first row, Frame around only the first row, Frame around each row, Frame around the first row and a division line between the parameter name and value columns in other rows, Frame around the first row and every cell in other rows of the text block. The text width of names and text width of values fields are enabled only when the Wrap Text checkbox of the Text Style panel is checked. Also, the Text Width of Names field is only enabled when the Show Parameter Name column checkbox is also checked. These two fields let you define the width of the first and second columns of the text block, respectively. When these fields are not enabled, the frame size is automatically determined by the longest text length in each column of the text block. The Labeled Orientation field is enabled only when the label does not have a pointer turned on. This field lets you define the orientation of the text block portion of the label. There are four choices available. The first is parallel. When this is selected, the labels and text block will be aligned parallel with the associated element. If the element is rotated, the label is rotated with it. If we select the vertical option, the label will be aligned vertically. If we rotate the associated element, the label's orientation stays vertical. If we select the horizontal option, the label will be aligned horizontally. If we rotate the associated element, the label's orientation stays horizontal. If we select the custom option, the label's orientation by default will be parallel. We can then rotate the label to any orientation we like. If we later rotate the associated element, the label will keep its defined orientation. The Reference Point field, similarly to the Label Orientation field, is only enabled when the label does not have a pointer turned on. This field lets you select any of the 9 usual available reference points for your label. As we change this setting, the reference point will stay in the same position and the text block moves accordingly. If the Show Parameter Name column checkbox is checked, each row of the label text block will consist of 2 columns, the first one displaying the name of the parameter, the second its value. If it's unchecked, only the value column is displayed in each row. If the Show Units checkbox is checked, each row of the label text block will display units after the parameter values. There are separate settings for linear, area, and volume dimensions. For each of these, the By Project Preferences options will use the unit defined for the given dimension type in the project's preferences. For volume dimensions, this means the value set in the Volume Unit field in the Calculation Units and Rules page of the Project Preference dialog. For the linear and area dimension types, this means the value set in the Linear Dimensions and Area Calculations fields, respectively, in the Dimensions page of the Project Preferences dialog. For the Linear field, the most common metric and imperial units are available for selection, including millimeter, centimeter, decimeter, meter, and inch. When a metric unit is selected, you can also specify the number of decimals in the Decimals field that becomes available. For the Area field, the most common metric and imperial units are available for selection, including square meter, square centimeter, square millimeter, square feet, and square inches. When a metric unit is selected, you can also specify the number of decimals in the decimal field that becomes available. For the volume field, the most common metric and imperial units are also available for selection, including cubic meter, liter, cubic centimeter, cubic millimeter, cubic feet, cubic inches, cubic yards, and gallon. The decimals field becomes available when any of these units is selected, and you can specify units for the volume dimension. Please watch the previous and the next clips in this playlist as well, to familiarize yourself with the other common custom settings pages of labels.